Even after 4 days, the Chhattisgarh police is clueless about the whereabouts of Vikramaditya Singh Judeo. The Jaspur royal family's scion is on the run after allegedly assaulting a private school director, Parmeshwar Gupta, and running his SUV over him on Monday. The failure to nab Vikramaditya has led the Chhattisgarh police to put up his posters in Jaspur and other areas. The police has also announced a cash reward of 5,000 rupees to anyone who provides any vital information leading to his arrest. But questions are being raised over the meagre cash reward announced in this case. Besides Chhattisgarh, the police of the neighbouring states of Odisha and Jharkhand are also looking for Vikramaditya, who is the brother of BJP MP Ranvijay Singh Judeo. There are now posters all over Jaspur where BJP MP Ranvijay Singh Judeo's brother Vikramaditya has been proclaimed a wanted man. Accused of mowing down a teacher, Vikramaditya is on the run, but it's clear that the Judeos are feared in Jaspur. A latest royal decree has commanded the villagers to vacate their houses. Rohit Singh gets you this exclusive ground report.
Chhattisgarh's Kunjara village is a small part of the Judeo royal kingdom in Jaspur.
Guruji, pranam.
This is where BJP MP Ranvijay Singh and his family rule. The villagers are the subjects, and as part of the latest royal decree, they've all been asked to vacate their houses or pay a monthly tax. Living in poverty and barely making ends meet, the villagers are panicking at the thought of losing their homes.
Last month, the royal family has conducted a private survey here, and all that land that was given as daan to the servants, now the royal family wants that land to be returned back. And if that doesn't happen, they have given a diktat. That's called the Mahal Ka Farman or Raja Ka Adesh, what the villagers are calling. And the Adesh is, the diktat is that these villagers need to vacate this land, and if they do not do so, they will have to pay a tax. A tax of close to rupees 300 per month, and now this has infuriated the villagers. They are absolutely clueless at what needs to be done.
Some, like Ravi Shankar, who managed to build a house under the Indira Awas Yojana, are staring at uncertainty. The thought of giving up the house that he built is unimaginable.
Bole hai ki kuch khali karo ya to kuch do. Jan jan, wo jinka jinka phas rahe hain unko bole hain.
क्या मांग रहे मतलब
कुछ वही पैसा वैसा मासिक ढंग से
कितना मांग रहे
वही जो भाई बताया 300 रुपया जो जिसका जमीन जितना फंस रहा है उसके मुताबिक पर मांगेगा
पहले 5,000 रुपया पटाना पड़ेगा उसके बाद में महीना का महीना 300-200 जो ऐसे भी है वो वैसे बोले
दे पाओगे
कहाँ से दे पाएंगे हम लोग
There are others who've decided to move to another village out of fear.
Dam jaisa mera pitaji kaam kar rahe the pehle. Do part ho gaya hai abhi. To dam dene jaisa ho gaya hai zameen. To ab banaye hain manaye hain.
Jab makan bana liya aap log.
Haan.
The royal family claims that half of the village land, over 50 acres, belongs to them. But BJP MP Ranvijay Singh Judeo says it's not a diktat.
भाई देखिए प्रजातंत्र है कोई व्यक्ति फरमान जारी नहीं कर सकता है और जहां तक जमीन की बात है हम लोग के पारिवारिक बंटवारे के बाद जिससे में जो जमीन आई वो अपनी जमीन की देखरेख कर रहा है
Ranvijay Singh and his family are already under the scanner after allegations of the MP's brother mowing down a school teacher emerged. Vikramaditya Singh Judeo is still on the run, and it's clear that in the royal kingdom of Jaspur, fear reigns supreme. With Rohit Singh in Jaspur, Bureau Report, Headlines Today.
And for more on this story, we are joined in by Rohit Singh from Jaspur. Morning, Rohit. What really is happening as far as the investigation is concerned? Do we have any clue where, you know, this absconder, the person who has run away, actually is?
Morning, Sanket. As far as the investigations in this case are concerned, it's almost now 96 hours. That is, 4 days have elapsed since the incident took place on 9:30 Monday morning, and today it's Friday, and still there is no clue as to where Vikramaditya Singh and his two associates are. And the police has a routine statement to issue every day. We have been speaking to the SP also. Last night I spoke to the SP. He says that we are trying. We have sent teams to Jharkhand and Chhattisgarh and Odisha, but there is absolutely no clue. And yesterday night they have started pasting posters like this of wanted posters of Vikramaditya Singh, where he's, there's a picture of Vikramaditya
Singh. Show us that poster in greater detail. If you could zoom into that poster and show us what is there on that poster.
Yes, I'll ask my camera person to just show. This is the poster that has started being pasted by the Jashpur police across the city since yesterday. It shows that आरोपी के बारे में सूचना देने पर 5,000 रुपीज का इनाम दिया गया है. देयर इज अ पिक्चर ऑफ हिज, देयर इज हिज नेम, एंड देयर इज आल्सो द चार्जेस, सेवरल चार्जेस दैट हैव बीन स्लैप्ड ऑन हिम. देयर इज डिटेल ऑफ द चार्जेस इंक्लूडिंग 307 दैट इज अटेम्प्ट टू मर्डर. देयर इज अ ब्रीफ हिस्ट्री ऑफ द case that has happened, how he mowed down the principal of that school, and then there is the names of 3 and 4 senior police officials of the district, that anyone who has any details, they can contact these senior officials, and his name will not be disclosed. So this is the poster that has started being pasted in the city, but still there is no clue as to where Vikramaditya Singh. The police has nothing to offer. They simply say that they are trying to locate him.
All right, Rohit Singh, many thanks for joining us from Jashpur with all the latest details. Of course, we'll come back to you as and when there is any progress, which, as you mentioned, right now has been 4 days. There is no progress in Jashpur. It's a weird case where the police is not being able to nab, the person who has been accused of mowing down a school principal. Thanks very much, Rohit Singh, for joining us with all the latest.